Luan, it's Aiden. Come in. Luan? Come on, Luan, answer me. You there? Oh, great. I fixed the transmitter, and now you go radio silent.
Coming down with you, Miguel.
Yeah! friend.
You're a neighbor. Look, we... I'd like...
Tell me.
They're extremely... You're imp... But you have...
So...
Well, until... But the savage...
Right, anything else before I get going?
Well, one more thing. Look at that... I used to think...
Who?
You see...
Okay, I'm on my way.
Then go get him. I'll be on the radio. You remind me of Luan. Before...
Fighters have started dying in Carnage Hall. I don't think I want to be
Good
a champion anymore.
Day, Philidor. Frank is back, and I've got some more exciting news for you.
But are you going to the Carnage Hall tournament? All the greats will be there.
Yes.
Hey, Frank? That's way up there.
Yeah. GRE made them hard to reach for a reason. Keeps them away from the bad guys. But for a guy like you, Aiden, you can't piece of cake.
Good, not great.
Yeah!
Frank?
Okay.
Intends to close the sluice gates and back the chemicals up into the city.
But his stronghold will be destroyed as well, so this evacuation wouldn't make sense. We need to expand the range to find out more.
Renegade.
Speaking of Renegade.
Please, release me!
You have
trust him? Marway had time to say goodbye to you. Neither am I, or you're that. A little old cat.
Yeah.